I did Interstellar. I saw that 12 times in theaters in IMAX. That's good. And I saw it and I loved it, but then I went home to my dad and I like wept for an hour.
Why?
Because I just figured my part was like bigger or something.
Oh,
I don't know.
No.
They didn't even like cut anything. I just figured, I don't know what I figured.
Like, it just felt so giant when you were
doing it. Yeah, that's exactly it.